A local high school once regarded as one of Ohio's worst has gone from flunky to fabulous. News 5's Brian Hamrick takes a look at how Taft High just won a blue ribbon.
Well, this is the new Taft High School, torn down, rebuilt in the same spot, better. Almost symbolic of what's happened with this school's reputation. For Taft High, it's a championship moment.
And all the training, all the hard work we've done. It's like Super Bowl.
Despite the band and cheerleaders, this is not about sports. It's scholastics.
The first time in 25 years that a high school in Cincinnati Public Schools has gotten a Blue Ribbon Award. Yes!
CPS announcing today that Taft Information Technology High is now a national Blue Ribbon school. What makes this achievement even more unusual is that just 10 years ago, the graduation rate was an abysmal 51%. Last year, it was 95%. This year, 100% of Taft students passed the Ohio graduation test. One of them?
We went from being one of the lesser looked and just downward schools to being rated excellence.
Taft senior Kenneth Fowler.
It's finally good to see our work paid off.
A key part of the success is Cincinnati Bell's involvement. They supplied 53 tutors, and for students with a 3.3 grade point, the use of a laptop, cell phone, and high-speed internet.
My favorite thing about a day like this is just watching what winning does. Winning changes everything.
Improved grades, improved image, and improved odds of success after school. And construction of the new Taft High School almost complete. Students are expected to move in here this spring, bringing with them that blue ribbon. Brian Hamrick, News 5.
That is a wonderful story, a great success story.
Show a kid that you care, and it makes a little difference.
Sure does.